welcome to this afternoon's game. And while the players are coming out onto the pitch, let me bring in Mark Lawrenson. Mark?
Thanks, John. Everyone seems ready for kickoff, so let's join the action.
We're gathered here today then for the quarter-final between these two teams. The quarter-final, the last eight of the Konami Cup, a prestige competition. The winners of this will be able to puff out their chests and say, yes, we are the best.
Fair challenge, says the referee.
Lunged in and gave away a free kick. And the referee wants words. It's a booking. Let's see what the player thinks of that decision. Back to the old argument about referees who've never played the game at this level. Nice bout of passing. There's the spare man. Needs half a yard. There's the chance. Aguero. Break is on. Can he make a chance? They've done it. Breaking through to draw first blood here in the first half. That is a real psychological blow.
Certainly not close enough to win the ball. The crowd's on its feet with excitement and appreciation.
The crowd giving both manager and players some serious stick. Good ball in could give them another goal here. And a header! Oh, fine through ball down the middle. He put it in! No, offside, says the referee. Will not count.
Well, obviously, some sections of the crowd disagree, and that was the right decision.
Welcome back. The second half just getting underway now in what's been a pretty entertaining match. Rugged defending, and that's really got the crowd going. That's really clever. Get the ball back. Now, can we expect either side to start making changes?
There's no need to throw bodies forward anymore. This lead should be fine. All they need to do now is keep the ball away from the opposition and just run the clock down.
From way out! It's there! A quick fire double! And this place is in ferment! Spectators out of their seats! Seems for the moment there's only one team in it.
Well, that just about settles it. They've moved the ball quickly, split the defence apart, and a magnificent move finished off in style. I have to say, that gives them an unassailable lead at this stage.
Fist it away! Now, can he get the cross in? A lunge! Can he find the space? That will go behind for a goal kick. It's a caution here, a long time coming. The referee decided to wait for a break in the game. And some space. Goal! The lead, potentially now decisive. And that could be the goal that clinches victory.
Was as well. It made sure the striker was onside before sliding it through the defence for an easy finish.
He's had a field day against this defence. Mascherano.
pace of this game is unrelenting. So there's a great deal for the fitness of both sets of players. And the shots! He's in again! And it's in. This team have been absolutely brilliant in attack, tearing the opposition defence apart every time they've gone forward.
Back over strikers, right place, right time, great finish.
Well, that was coming. The outstanding player of the match completes his hat-trick.
I wonder, are we going to see records broken here today? Now a chance for a cross. There's a chance. He has played for full time now. Close they are now to getting their hands on that trophy. So that brings us to the end of this afternoon's match. My sincere thanks go to Mark Lawrence.